Good morning, children. Yeah, we have done so far 3 sessions. Right. Today we are going to discuss in the 4th session, that is thermodynamics. So far we discussed about this acceleration, right? Relief features, different types of coastal plains, right? Different types of mountains, and finally, in first chapter we are going to cover islands. Many of us know, at least somewhat knowledge about islands. Islands is nothing but which is covered fully with water and soil. Right? Fully covered with water and soil. There will be a surrounding with water and there will be a soil. Right? Now, in India, what are the islands that we have? We are going to discuss now. There are two groups of islands, that is Andaman and Nicobar Island. One is Andaman and Nicobar Island. Yes, many of us heard about Andaman and Nicobar Islands. And second one is Lakshadweep Island. Lakshadweep Island. Now, just we discuss about these islands, what it consists, where it consists, okay, where it is located, these islands. Now, we have two types of islands, that is Andaman and Nicobar Island and Lakshadweep Island. We heard many times about these two, but we don't know where it is located and what it grows, where it grows, how it will be. Yes, just we don't know what are those things. Now, we discuss where it is located. If you go to Andaman and Nicobar Islands, it is located in Bay of Bengal. Okay, right here. It is located in Bay of Bengal. Okay, this is located in the Bay of Bengal, and Lakshadweep is located in the Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea. It means these both islands are located in different places. Andaman Nicobar Islands is located in Bay of Bengal. Okay, and Lakshadweep is located in Arabian Sea side. Beside these sea levels, these islands have got located. Okay, and Andaman and Nicobar Islands is an elevated portion of submerged mountain pass running from Myanmar Mountain Arkan Yoma. What is mentioning? You know, this Andaman Nicobar Islands is moved or submerged. కలిసిపోవడం దీస్ అండమాన్ అండ్ నికోబార్ ఐలాండ్స్ మౌంటైన్స్ లో కలిసిపోయి ఓకే కలిసిపోయింది ఇట్స్ అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ మౌంటైన్స్ దీస్ ఐలాండ్స్ వేర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ మూవింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ మయన్మార్ మౌంటైన్ ఫ్రమ్ మయన్మార్ మౌంటైన్ ఇట్ మీన్స్ దిస్ అండమాన్ అండ్ నికోబార్ ఐలాండ్స్ ఈస్ ఫ్లోయింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ మయన్మార్ మౌంటైన్ through Aroma Arkan Yoma. Arkan Yoma. It means this is a mountain name. This is Andaman and Nicobar Islands is flowing through this Myanmar mountain Arkan Yoma. It means it is merging, it is mixing up with these mountains. Which one? This is Andaman Nicobar Islands. And in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Narconda and Barrett Islands are volcanic origin. మనకి ఏం చెప్తున్నా అండమాన్ అండ్ నికోబార్ ఐలాండ్స్ లో దేర్ ఈస్ టూ మోర్ ఐలాండ్స్ దట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ నార్కొండం అండ్ బారెట్. నార్కొండం అండ్ బారెట్ ఐలాండ్స్. దీస్ బోత్ ఆర్ పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ అండమాన్ అండ్ Nicobar Islands, which is got originated or formed due to volcanic origin. Volcanic origin. It means we know everyone volcanoes, right? At the time of volcanoes, these two islands are going to be built where in Andaman Nicobar Islands. Now, the southernmost tip of India is found in Nicobar Island and called as Indira Point, which was submerged during the 2014 tsunami. For getting your plan, Rama, Andaman Nicobar Island is formed. There are two islands again, that is Narcondam and Barren, okay, which got formed due to volcanic origin. Due to volcanoes, these two islands got formed. And here he is mentioning that in southern side, there is a, I mean, we can form Nicobar Island and we can call it as a Indira Point. Nicobar Island, we can call it as a Indira Point. Indira Point. And here, what he is mentioning, you know, which was submerged during the 2004 tsunami. This Indira Point, Andaman Nicobar Islands, was formed in the year 2004 due to tsunami. Tsunami was the Indira Point, Andaman Nicobar Islands, so form and you, maybe you remember or not, maybe your kids at the time of, I mean, in 2004, we got a big tsunami in India. Okay. At that time, this Indira Point has got formed in the Andaman Nicobar Islands. And Lakshadweep Islands, we discussed about Lakshadweep Islands, what it is, where it is originated, where it is formed, is there any more islands in the Lakshadweep, we will discuss now. Lakshadweep Islands are of coral origin. Lakshadweep Islands are is nothing but coral origin. It means how it is formed will be discussed in this coral origin. Its total geographical area is 32 square kilometers. Lakshadweep area, what is the island which is covered, is 32 square kilometers. Lakshadweep area, which is the island covered in a place, 32 square kilometers it is covering. And this group of islands is famous for a great variety of flora and fauna. These islands are very famous for flora and fauna. Again, this type of this is one of the islands, means we can visit, we can look at the scenery, right? But most of us people will not go to these islands because we don't know the climate condition, how it will be in this Andaman and Lakshadweep islands. Now, it is important to note that there is a vast diversity in the landforms in which Indian people live. As we know, in India we have occupied most of the geographical area by the people where we are staying. Now we are staying, say for example, in India the water level is 90%. It's an example, maybe it is less or above. Okay, I'll go with 70%. Okay, 70% I'll go with. 70% of water is covered the land, rest 30% people who lives in the world. 70% of water to cover in the land, 30% we, and we in the sense we are the people who are living on the land. Some areas are irrigated by the mighty rivers flowing from the Himalayas. Chala varaku konni rivers em avutundanta, they are flowing from Himalayas. I told you Himalayas how it got formed due to water evaporation or water evaporated or the glaciers are getting converting into water, then it is building the Himalayas. Again the Himalayas will convert into water and it is flowing into the rivers. And some by the rain fed rivers from western Ghats and its forest. and some of the rivers are flowing from western ghats through the forest. Sir, like rivers are many allows me sir. Few rivers are flowing from the Himalayas and few rivers are flowing from a western side from the forest. Right? There will be a many water flow in the forest. There will be a slope in the forest. Slope under the right. The water levels are going to drop away. Right? From the forest water level, it will come into the ocean or sea levels. Right? Because in forest, if there is a heavy rain, the water will not go into the ground. Just it will come down and it will mix in with the sea or ocean. Now, many places are located in the river valleys and others in the mountains. Many places like areas whatever we have that are covered in river valleys. Means in the rivers they used to mix up and some others in the mountains. Means the water levels are becoming into glaciers and forming the mountains with these islands. Yeah. Just I'll repeat once again. The topic is island. We have two major important famous islands, that is Andaman and Nicobar Island and Lakshadweep Island. Right? This Lakshadweep Island is having more two islands, that is Narkondam and Baran Island, which is originated or formed due to volcanic ranges. And this Andaman Nicobar Island is established or not established, it is formed nearby Bay of Bengal. Okay, and coming to the Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep has geographical area covered about 32 square kilometers and it is located at Arabian Sea nearby. And this Lakshadweep is a core region of it got formed. Now it is coming up and mixing with the flora and fauna places. And this volcanic ranges got formed due to tsunami which is happened in the 2004. Okay guys, we have done with first chapter, I mean first unit, yeah, first chapter, that is India relief features. Okay, India relief features, we have learned about coastal plains, plateaus, okay, about Himalayas, geographical area, how much it got occupied, and we have discussed about ranges, Shivalik range, yeah, three ranges we have, Shivalik range, Indo-Gangetic plain, peninsular plateau. Next, we discussed about deserts, third desert, coastal plains, and finally, islands we have discussed. And by this, we are about to complete the first chapter. Okay, I may conduct the exam, I let you know the date, but I require everyone to be send your assignment after the completion of class. Okay, most of the boys they are not sending me the homework. I request each and every parent please follow up with your board to send your homeworks. It's a strict rule from a management perspective. Please send your assignments once you are done with the session. Okay, and in next class we discussed about, I mean in session 5 we discussed about the few maps which are in a, I mean how the Andaman Nicobar Islands coastal plains that are going to cover. I'll show the map for drawing on the board, I mean where the Himalayas, Arabian Sea and everything is covered. We will discuss in the next session, but meanwhile you go through with all the notes, all the points. Okay, make assignment. Those who are sending, that's fine. But many of you people are not sending. I request again, all the parents, please follow up with your parents. Andaru homeworks pampinchalam. Dear parents, meeru kuda koncham cooperate cheyandi. Please ask your kids ni koncham homeworks pampinchalam cheppandi. Because it will give them practice whatever they are writing. Just explain your board. If you are living like that, there is no use. If you keep on writing, it will be in your minds, okay? And it will be a revision kind of thing, right? Fine. And we have some important features. I think we have covered all the points in the topics, provisions, and Yeah, that's it for now. In next class, we try to go for a maps, or else we'll try to start chapter 2, ideas of development. Okay, depends on availability. Okay, if you are perfect with this, then I'll go for a second chapter, or else I'll keep on explaining the first chapter only. Remember, guys. Okay, guys, then thank you. We'll meet in session 5. Okay, if possible, we'll start new chapter. Alright, we'll discuss. If you people have any doubts, drop your message. I'll explain again whatever the doubts you have. Then I'll go for second chapter, that is ideas of development. Okay, thank you.